A suspect on the run is now accused of trying to run over Kansas City detectives. Just after one, detectives say they spotted a man who had a warrant out for his arrest near Robertson, Indiana. And when they confronted him, they say he tried to run them over. Detectives then shot the suspect. They say he kept going, though, slamming into their patrol cars, hitting other cars in the process. Police caught up with him about a mile away at a house. They say he will be okay and is now in the hospital.